Hi everybody, this is Kim and I'm trying to solve you another example. This time the concave cutting planes. So let's do compile this program and let's run this program. Basically I'm solve the same objecting function that I solved in the first video that I uploaded with the title concave cutting plane. So the objecting function is minus x1 cube minus x2 square plus 2 times x1 times x2 plus 2 times x1 plus 4 times x2. So the same objecting function. What I'm just doing here is changing the constraint set. I'm gonna use 5 constraints just to show you that these problems can become really complicated. When we use polytops, general polytops, it's not easy finding which is over the many local minimums. At every vertex we know that we have a local minimum. Finding the global minimum could be a difficult task. And just wanna show you with this example how this is going. So let's put at 25 an upper number of iterations was 25 this time. Two variables, could be more variables, but just with two variables is okay, it's fine for us. Zero constraints, greater or equal, zero, just equal also. So we are just working with less or equal constraints. Five, as I've said, so with these coefficients for the x1, minus four, and for x2, two. The second constraint would be 0, 1, the third, 1, 1, the fourth, 1, 0, and the last, the fifth, 1, minus 4. And the right-hand sides, for the first 1, for the second 3, for the third and the fourth, 4 and 4, and the fifth, just 1 again. So this is our table. Okay, this time, I hope you see with clarity. So we start calculating the adjacent vertices, 0.10 and 0.5, the objecting functions 1 and 1.75. So we just start to iterate, adding the cutting planes. We have a center at the center of the vertices, this time is 3.4 and 0.6. The first adjacent vertex 1.17, 2.83, and the objective function 10.662. And the second adjacent vertex is the 0.10 with the objective function of 1. So we add the cutting planes over here and just iterate to find. Okay, the cutting plane has a value of minus 0.2278, so it's less or equal than 1. It's telling that we are finished. This is the global solution. So the minimum, the optimum lies over the vertex 3.4 and 0.6, and has an objective function value of minus 26.384. And with this, I finish this example. I hope you have enjoyed and thank you for having me. Bye bye.